Ah, the power of the wind. It's not just for sailing ships or flying kites anymore. In fact, you, yes, you, could be using it to power your entire home. Interested? Stick around as we take you through the top 5 wind turbines of 2023 you can install right in your backyard. Now, we can't just say one turbine is better than another without setting some ground rules. We're evaluating these beauties based on 4 key criteria: efficiency, cost, ease of installation, and noise level. Number 1, Liam F1. Starting off our list is the Liam F1, the Silent Guardian. This Dutch marvel is like the Tesla of wind turbines. At just 1.5 meters wide and 100 kilograms, it's easy to install on your roof or wall. In the Netherlands, where the wind loves to blow, it can make 300 to 2,500 kilowatts of electricity every year. The Liam F1 is super eco-friendly, snagging 80% of the wind's power without breaking a sweat. But that's not all. You can create your mini wind farm by placing several Liams in a smart triangular setup, and they won't steal each other's wind. It suits city living, and no huge pole is needed. A bit of height on your roof or wall does the job. Plus, it's customizable in color to match your style. For those who prefer something smaller, there's a mini Liam with a 75 centimeter diameter. At $5,050, you might wonder about the cost. But over 20 years, you could save $4,080 on your electricity bill. That's the Liam F1, making green living both practical and affordable. Number 2, Skystream. Number 2 is Skystream 3.7, the budget-friendly wind turbine. Cheap and effective, what more can you ask for? Well, actually, the Skystream 3.7 is like having your wind-powered superhero. It's user-friendly, plug-and-play, and super quiet. You won't even hear it over the rustling of leaves or birds. It's so inconspicuous that it blends in like a neighborhood street lamp. And guess what? This sleek, elegant turbine with its swept-wing blades doesn't only generate power. It also adds charm to your surroundings. It's so discreet, and it blends in like a neighborhood street lamp. Here's the magic. When the wind blows, Skystream powers your home. When it's calm, your regular utility takes over. And guess what? It goes for just $4,000 on eBay. With no batteries and low maintenance costs, it's a smart investment. Number 3, GoWE3 KW. The GoWE3 KW wind turbine generator is your trusted source of home or business power straight from the wind. It combines a 3-kilowatt wind turbine with a 3-kilowatt grid-tie controller, allowing you to craft your unique power setup effortlessly. But why is it a hit? The GoWE3 KW is a lifeline if you want to slash electricity bills. It's easy to assemble, quieter than a hush, and built to withstand the test of time. It lasts for 20 years with some tender, loving maintenance. Let's not forget the specs. It's from the reputable GoWE Group, weighs a mere 2.2 pounds, and packs a punch with 3 kilowatts of power at 230 volts, with 3 trusty blades. You can have this amazing wind turbine for just $5,099 on Amazon. Number 4, Automax Windmill Generator. This turbine is no ordinary windmill, it's a high-capacity champ. Crafted with tough fiberglass, plus PP blades and a sturdy design, it can generate a whopping 1500 watts when the wind is a gentle 14 millisecond breeze. But here's the interesting part. It got brains too. With a Bluetooth system and the Windmill APP, you can play conductor, monitor power generation, wind speed, and even engage the brakes right from your phone. But that's not all. There's a built-in MPPT charge controller. It can handle strong winds like a champ, and it's no noisemaker either, humming along at just 40 decibels. At $1,460 on Amazon, it's a huge investment for a greener future. So, why not let the Automax windmill generator do the work and watch your power bills shrink? Number 5, Picola. The Picola wind turbine is designed for convenience, and it's as sturdy as it is stylish, thanks to its aluminum alloy frame and microfiber blades. But here's the real magic. It's got anti-wind reinforced fiber nylon blades that won't back down, even in wet conditions. Plus, It's compact and lightweight for easy handling and portability. Now let's talk power. 4 kilowatts of it, to be precise. That's like having a mini wind powerhouse right in your backyard. And don't worry about tricky assembling. It's a breeze to put together. At just $318.99 on Amazon, it's a value-for-money deal that'll make your wallet and the environment smile. All right, folks, we've seen the top contenders. Let's get down to brass tacks. For those looking for the Lamborghini of wind turbines, Liam F1 has your name written all over it. If you're penny-pinching but want results, Skystream is your go-to. But wait, there's more. The GoWE3 KW wind turbine generator brings brains and brawn with its Bluetooth wizardry and high capacity. Want something smart with an MPPT charge controller? The Automax 6 Windmill generator is what you're looking for. And if you are looking for efficiency and style, the Picola 400-watt, 12-volt wind turbine is what you need. So folks, take your pick and let the wind work its magic. The wind doesn't discriminate. It gives its power freely. So why shouldn't you take advantage of it?